morning, everyone. Yep, it's me, FarZen. Hey, you know, yesterday when I came in and I was all full of that snow and Mommy said, FarZen, you look like a great Pyrenees. Well, I was talking about that. And I kind of went over to the sliding glass doors and I laid down by Echo and I was telling him all my concerns about, you know, Mommy being old and stuff. And he kind of laughed. And I think he was laughing at me. You know, I don't like when my older brothers laugh because I think they're making fun of me. But he did apologize. And he said, I'm sorry I'm laughing. But, boy, a Pyrenees, it's a breed of dog. And that dog is white. I was like, oh. So, because I was all white from the snow, she was thinking that I looked like that breed. I get it. So, anyhow, I guess Mommy, she doesn't have that old-timers. I mean, I was happy about the gray part. I mean, I know I'm great. Come on. Anyhow, I guess when I'm full of snow, I do look like a great Pyrenees. So, she wasn't counting my knees or my legs or anything like that. So if you're really concerned out there, you don't have to be. I guess I just didn't understand what she was trying to say. I guess that's like one of those one-liner jokes or something. And usually when that happens, the joke's on me because I never understand what people are saying. But anyhow, I guess today I feel a little bit better because I was really concerned about my mommy having that old-timers. All right, you guys. Well, I hope you have the greatest day ever. Love me, FarZen, and I'm a Leonberger.